Hi, I'm Ben from Gates. Today I'm going to tell you how to use the Gates Carbon Drive Strap Wrench. The strap wrench is used to remove sprockets from traditional 9-spline free hub bodies, much like a chain whip. Lean the wheel against your legs with the sprocket facing away from you. Loosen the strap and loop it over the sprocket. Pull the loop closed. Make sure the strap is tight and even across the tops of the teeth. Hold the handle and strap tightly. Turn the wrench clockwise to lock the loop. The grooves on the outside of the wrench should grab the strap and prevent it from slipping. Now we can remove the lock ring. Insert your lock ring tool. With your wrench, loosen the lock ring. Rotate the lock ring counterclockwise until it comes loose. You can now remove the lock ring and the sprocket. For more information, come visit us at gatescarbondrive.com.